What is extraordinary is that it's very extraordinary in Western music, actually. John becomes a part of the instrument and the instrument a part of him. After his last solo recital in Australia, a very, very distinguished guitarist said to me, you know, he said that was just extraordinary. He said that there is not one guitarist in the whole world who could do what John did last night, and that is true.